Authorities are trying to determine what caused a small plane to go down in Teton County last night. The crash landing happened around 8:30 p.m. near Fairfield, somewhere along Highway 89. Fortunately, the pilot, who was the only one on board, received minor injuries. We're told the Cessna crashed on a secondary road just outside of town. The plane is registered to Richard Finley Jr. of Idaho. We do not know yet if Finley was piloting the plane.